She was bred in old Kentucky, but she's only a crumb up here. She's not needing double jointed with a cauliflower ear. Someday we shall be married, and if vegetables get too dear, I'll cut myself a nice big slice of her cauliflower ear. 'Cause that ain't rationed.